The scum have finally arrived!
You must be the commander.
One of the Neo Contra elite.
Right the first time! Guerrilla Contra is my name. As your reward for getting this far, I'll grant you a quick death.
Base 985 was destroyed by an enemy attack. We have confirmed that base commander Guerrilla Contra perished in the assault.
That means the assembly gave the order to send them in.
Orders, sir?
Let them come, but follow their progress closely.
Affirmative.
Interesting. Hopefully they will prove entertaining. Something to pass the time while the final preparations are completed.
Thank you. Never! What? You think you can equal the great Plant Contra? Just who do you think you are?
Equal? Hardly. A pansy like you isn't even a decent warm-up.
What's going on here?
It appears one of the four elite has been defeated.
You! You're Ryzer. Bill Ryzer?
Yeah. And you are?
Well now. Let's just say... Mystery G.
Mystery G?
So this is the ultimate soldier Contra. Let's see if you have what it takes to live up to that title.
What?
Let's see what you got. Interesting. You're not bad. Even so, will he be able to face him?
Huh? How could I have been so careless?
Still twitching. But I'm tired of dealing with this weed. Ryzer, go ahead, uproot it.
Huh?
See ya.
Hey, wait a minute.
What? Hey! No! Don't ignore me!
Incredible. I can't believe he was a plant cyborg.
Yeah. But right now, I'm more interested in that Mystery G. What's his angle?
guess this one is pheromone Contra then. Get ready.
Always the tough guy, Baron Deer.
What? How do you know about me? And who the hell are you?
My, my. What a cold reception. Now, don't tell me you've forgotten.
No. It can't be. Lucia.
What? This is the legendary Bioroid you fought alongside with?
What do you think you're doing, Lucia? Why are you siding with them?
Poor Billy. There are some things you're better off not knowing. But don't fear. I'll kill you now, so you never have to deal with them.
Wasn't supposed to be.
Lucia, why? Answer me!
You always were tough, Bill. But that will be your undoing. Listen to me. Resist. All you want, but you can't hope to win. Not against him.
What are you trying to tell me, Lucia?
Goodbye.
Lucia. Lucia! Lucia!
Thank you. the captain of this aircraft carrier.
So, another of the four elite.
So thoughtful of you to wander blindly into my trap.
A trap?
Indeed. This ship is about to self-destruct. You will die. A moth drawn to my flame.
You dog. You're gonna sacrifice your own men.
Flutter about all you want. Your time is over.
Wait. If you were truly a captain, you'd go down with a ship.
We won't let you get away.
What the? That was a truly valiant effort. Really most entertaining.
Who are you?
Isn't it obvious? I am Supreme Commander of Neo Contra.
Commander? You must be Master Contra.
Correct. I'll hand it to you, Bill Riser. You beat my Elite Four. That's more than I expected from a fake.
Fake? What the hell are you talking about?
Ha! Perhaps this will clear things up.
What?
Incredible. He could be your identical twin.
Let me introduce myself again. I am Bill Riser, the real and original one.
Original one? What do you mean? Are you saying that I'm a clone?
You catch on quickly.
Shut up. This is nonsense. You're stalling.
Oh. Then I'll ask you this. What do you remember from before they put you in cold sleep, How much? You probably remember missions and battles fairly accurately. But beyond that, any personal memories? Disturbing how little you can recall, isn't it?
But that's impossible. How?
Oh, it's possible. Your memories have been pieced together by a military database.
That's crazy.
Bill!
You seem to be struggling with the truth, though it hardly matters now. The preparations for my noble mission are now complete. I let you proceed so that the Assembly wouldn't suspect my real intentions. But now that deception is over, the time has come to dispose of you.
I can't control my body.
Dishonor. I let my guard down.
The game is over.
Die! Not if I can help it.
Who is that?
You'll pay for that. Annoying vermin. It doesn't matter. It's time to depart. You'll just be part of the debris when I vaporize this planet. Goodbye.
Where did he go?
Hang on.
Don't worry about me. With these wounds, I'm already a goner. More importantly, you've gotta get him.
But we can't just...
Listen, Riser. Don't let his words rattle you. You know who you are. And how you live your life dictates who you are. You're not a fake if you risk your life fighting for your ideals. You are a true hero. You are Contra.
Just who are you?
The same as you, Contra. I was called that.
Hold on.
come to put an end to this!
It's a shame you were able to chase me here.
You! What are you planning?
To eliminate the need for soldiers. And the possibility of any new threats. And eventually, the complete destruction of all structured society.
What?
In any structured society, there are strict morals. However, to annihilate an enemy, we must conveniently forget those morals. This hypocrisy is deplorable. If we had society's foolish morals, we could never become ultimate soldiers.
You're crazy!
Far from it. Our goals don't involve morals. They involve winning wars. That is the reason for our existence. But enough. The time for talk is over.
A machine.
You couldn't possibly have defeated me.
What are you?
Project C. You and I are products of a project that started 10 years ago. It was a master plan to stop the many conflicts on this planet. It was the ultimate weapons project, designed for complete genocide. The model for the project was the legendary and ultimate soldier, Bill Ryzer.
What are you saying?
There were two different paths of research in this plan. One was to clone and recreate the ultimate soldier, Bill Ryzer. You are the result of that plan. The other was to take Bill Ryzer's consciousness and implant that into a weapon, which resulted in me.
What? But that would mean...
Yes. This facility, which has the power to vaporize planets, is all me.
Wait, let me think for a moment. That would mean that you're the original Bill Ryzer.
What is Bill Ryzer? It is just a name of a single entity who has been gone for centuries. Bill Ryzer is now a symbol. He is the never-ending desire for conquest. Aggression incarnate. Power that exceeds all. Pure destruction. And I am the original one. No, I have far surpassed the original. I am the ultimate form of Bill Ryzer.
No, you're a joke. You're just a heap of metal with an inflated ego.
I don't expect you to understand, so I'll just have to force the issue. When I'm through, not a single strand of your DNA will remain.